Hello everybody, it's Walmart Killer, and we're playing some more Walking Dead. These guys are getting a fucking silent treatment because I hate them so much.
Get up. Bill's gonna have a word.
Really? I'm that much of a threat? I'm like, what, 12? I'm that much of a threat. Maybe 14. She looks like she might be 14. Same outfit, huh?
There's been increased walker activity along the fence, so be mindful when outside the walls. The herd's moved a little closer as of this morning, but that still doesn't necessarily mean we'll be hit. No, we're monitoring the situation. Now, there are some folks might be sore about what happened and how things went. Well, that's all in the past now. Some of you are new to our community. Some of you are members who went astray. But know that you can find redemption here, forgiveness, by proving your worth through what will undoubtedly be hard work. You know, Reggie slipped up last night, but that doesn't mean he should lose hope. Today will be a test for him. So let's all wish him the best of luck.
How'd you sleep?
I hope Reggie gets
let
eaten.
Reggie be an example to you all.
I'm so tired.
Salvation is available, but it
I didn't even
must
realize
be earned.
That. Pay attention.
Kenneth will be
we'll
taking over
later.
Reggie's
okay.
duties outside
okay.
the walls.
Okay, yeah, sounds good.
Michael will continue on
I
showing
just
his
it was
value.
Nice to finally...
Carlos.
Yes.
Your child seems to be in need of correction.
I'm sorry, Sarah. Apologize to Mr. Carver.
I'm sorry, sir.
No, that ain't gonna cut it. I can't have this kind of behavior on day one of your reform. You discipline her now, Carlos.
How do you propose that
one good smack across the mouth should do it. It'll make her think twice before opening it up again.
Are you serious?
Go on, we'll wait.
Can't smack your own daughter?
I'm not sure with my hand that I
can. Well, that's why you got two hands, Carlos. Come on! Not some namby-pammy thing, all right? A good hard smack. Otherwise, Troy here will do it for you. I don't think you want that. He can be overzealous. Is that the word?
If it means I'll slap the shit out of her, then yeah.
Go on, Carlos. Just get
shit,
it over with.
Better her than me. Told her to shut up. Well, told her to pay attention at least.
I'm sorry, Dad. I'm
Close
sorry.
Close your eyes, honey. It's only going to sting for a second.
You might want to take your glasses off, too. I mean, it's not like you can go down to the old optometrist and get more.
Do it.
Jeez! They like smacked her on the ground.
I'm sorry, Sarah.
Stop! You're not coddling that girl anymore. Better sit there and think about what she's done. Troy, get Carlos to his post. Everyone else should have their assignments. It's time to get to work.
Jesus. God damn. You really knocked the shit out of her, Doc.
Everyone get to work.
God, the last time I saw a guy like that was bossy like that,
You're
not much of a badass
hour.
Leader.
Me.
I'm sorry, man, but he spoke another language. I couldn't understand the
Sarah,
German.
God damn this thing.
Oh, shit. Clementine! Who is this?
She's one of the new people. She was with Carlos and Sarah.
Sarah? I wish she'd stayed gone.
She's had a hard time, Becca.
So have we. We're not sitting on the ground like babies.
Wow. Okay, letting you
Go
die.
Go inside. Bonnie's waiting.
Sweet. You're taking me into a place where I can make straight-up murder weapons.
I guess you're starting your day with me.
Murder weapon time.
We're loading magazines.
Oh, yeah.
Well, that's it. You got it. I suppose I owe you an apology. I wasn't truthful when I came across y'all at the lodge. And I was shown a kindness I never would have expected from a group of strangers. But now folks are dead. And I can't help but feel I'm to blame.
Yeah, you are to blame.
The plan was for no one to get hurt. I truly believe that was the intent.
That's because it's your fault. You led them to us.
If I could change it, I would. I promise you.
And I should believe you now. All I know about you is that you're a liar.
Yeah.
I understand you're mad at me, and you've got every right to be.
More than mad.
But I wanted you to know I regret my part in all of this. I apologize. Which don't account for much, but it's all I can offer right now. How was your first night in the yard?
How do you think?
So
how do you think?
But it's safe.
You mean my first night in prison?
It ain't a prison.
Oh, it is
more
a prison.
Of a work release.
Didn't they do those in prisons?
Well, I probably. I don't know. I never been to prison. Don't tell no one. Trying to keep a tough reputation.
As a massive bitch, betraying asshole.
I was supposed
You're right.
To go. When Luke and Carlos and all them left, I was planning on leaving too. When Luke approached me about it, I thought he was crazy. I mean, we're safe here. We got power, we got food.
But you attacked them instead?
Hey, I didn't attack anyone. Bill did all that. I wasn't expecting any of that to happen. I just wanted everyone to be safe. Out there ain't exactly all flowers and rainbows. I justified not going by telling myself it's easier to try and change something that's broken than start all over. Take the situation with the herd. That's the type of thing that rips a community apart. He keeps things in line. He's got a lot of this stuff figured out.
Nobody's safe here with Carver around.
Yeah, Carver's a tool bag.
His good side.
Oh, that's it, huh?
Where it was.
I mean, it ain't easy keeping a group this big fed and protected. I don't envy that position.
I don't really see how it would be tough. Keep a few posted guards. They wake up everybody.
I'm not defending what he did. That was... I'm alive because of him. That's just a fact.
I think he's crazy.
Yup.
He's... overstressed.
It's easier to just say crazy.
Luke had ideas about how things should go, but they didn't line up with what Bill was thinking. They butted heads, then Rebecca started showing, and that only made things worse. Maybe Luke was right about him. I wish he was around, but I just hope he's safe.
Hey, Bonnie, is that girl down there? I need to come get her.
Yeah, she's here.
Okay, I'll be right over.
No, great. Somebody else is going to harass me and talk
I'm
to me
sure
about their problems.
Fine. Oh, almost forgot. I grabbed this for you.
A saw? A shiv.
Huh? What do you think?
I don't like it.
I found it at the lodge y'all were at.
Fucking bubble coat.
Think it might be for skiing. Had to wait for no one to be around to get it to you.
Ain't giving you nothing.
You
They're totally gonna
yourself.
Notice. They're gonna
I
be
think
like.
Some folks might be jealous of that cool jacket of yours.
Oh, there you are.
Cool jacket?
What's with the ugly jacket?
Tavia!
What?
Never mind. I'll see you later, Clementine.
Come on.
I wanted to say ugly, but at the same time, I didn't want to give it the satisfaction of knowing anything. Just, I'd rather not talk at all if it gave me the choice because I hate her. And this trick right here. Oh, off the building you go. I want to see her head splatter. Crack that head open like a coconut. How about that?
Stay in here for a minute.
Those
I'm
going to
radio down and find out what you're doing. Don't touch anything.
Find a weapon. Find a weapon. Find a shiv, something sharp, nail. What, you urinate on the ground?
Hey. You have to be tough, Sarah. Everything is harder now, but you have to be tough to survive.
You're super dead, aren't you, Sarah? You're so dead, it's ridiculous.
My dad's never hit me before.
Because you're stupid weak.
Even when I was really bad. He never hit me. Troy would have been way worse. Your dad had to do it. Carver made him. So, in a weird way, Carver's the one that hit you, not your dad. He didn't want to do it, Sarah. Carver made him. He's the bad guy,
not your dad.
Now I'm saying the other choices even though I didn't choose them.
Carver hit me super hard, because it still hurts like crazy.
Yeah, it looked like it.
I don't know why people have to be so mean. Like, even when I'm really mad, I still don't want to hurt anyone.
Oh, you're just such a sweet girl. You're so nice. You're super don't dead, you know that?
Yeah, I get it. Reggie's in charge here, okay? Listen to him carefully.
Yep, no problem, Tavia. Okay, we gotta do a good job, guys. The camp is counting on us. Come on, I'll show you what to do. It's super easy.
So far, this is kind of a boring episode.
Oh, and just so you know, Bill yelled at me this morning for what you were doing last night.
Good.
I'm not mad, but please, please just listen to me today. I'm on, like, the thinnest ice with that guy. Pick up a pair of those shears.
Oh, shears? Hell yeah, that's what we're talking. I'll be cutting your fingers off tonight.
Okay, so we're picking these berries, right? Just pick them, put them in the basket. Simple. While you're at it, if you see any dead branches, take those shears and cut them off and stack them neatly for composting. Got it?
Girl, you might want to snap out of it before he beats you. Because, honestly...
Hey, so... Is she gonna be okay?
No.
Because what happened down there? That was straight fucked up. I don't want her freaking out and getting me in trouble.
She's a baby. There's no helping her.
Whoa, that's harsh, kid.
That's the truth.
I mean, if Bill did that to me, I'd cry a little too. Look, Bill's
she's older than me.
Ever since I helped those guys.
And I sewed my own arm up. I'm a boss. She ain't shit. Sorry. She's dead already. Don't touch me.
That was awkward. I won't do that again.
Yeah, don't.
I'm gonna go work now.
I will cut your throat. Seriously, I'm Clem, man. Better recognize. Alright, now that you gave me a weapon I could totally use, let's pretend to do this. And, yeah, we're gonna find a weapon anywhere. Those sticks that the berries are growing up on? Yeah, can we save part of that and save it as a shiv or something? Help, Sarah. Do your own work, man. Sarah need to go somewhere. I don't care about Sarah. Okay, maybe I'm playing this part right now a little bit asshole-y, but at the same time, she's doing some. Good.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
What? What did you do? These are only half done. Are those live branches? Clementine, I asked you to help her.
Just checking in. See how the new girls are working out. Reggie.
Yeah, Bill. Hey.
What the fuck happened in here?
Look, Bill,
he's
they're
such
new,
an asshole.
And me with my arm, it's just not the easy. I have one arm.
Shut up. Shut the fuck up.
Oh, nice.
You better have an explanation for this. And I mean now.
Bill, please, just...
Sounds like you're about to give me an excuse when I asked for an explanation.
We'll get it done. Just give us some more time.
Time's up, Reggie.
Oh, let's get Reggie in trouble.
Because
Reggie's
get
a
it
dick.
Done. Looks to me like you failed.
Reggie, he didn't show us.
That's right.
Bill, hey, look.
Under the bus
I
you go,
time,
buddy.
Okay?
Under
I
the
was,
bus
I was
you
afraid,
go.
Okay? I wanted to do well. I know how close I am. I know. And I just wanted to do the best I could.
We talked about this, Reggie, didn't we? But you just don't get it, do you?
Get what?
Why don't you girls wait outside? Reggie and I have a few things to talk about.
Take. I hope you took one of the shears with you. Please tell me you took one of the
Thanks
shears
for the
with
help,
you.
Girls.
Oh, beat him nearly to death, please. He's a scumbag. He'll let you die. He's more concerned about himself. Push her over the edge. I would just walk up to her. Whoopsie daisy, okay? I just sneezed. Push her right over the edge.
I gave you plenty of chances.
Please, Bill. No.
Looks like you're dead, Bill. Bye.
Weakness. Incompetence. It puts us all at risk. And it won't be tolerated. You think about that the next time you're asked to do something. Get downstairs. Bonnie's got some stuff for you to do.
Bye, Bill. Go. We'll miss you, one-armed Bill. We'll miss you very much. Oh, why are you nice to her? Long way down achievement.
Oh, hey. So, they want you to run some supplies out to the guys working at the expansion? Real simple, just take this over to them. That jacket looks real nice. I don't know what Tavia's talking about.
Well, one down. Two more assholes to go. No, three more assholes to go.
You all right?
Reggie. Reggie's dead.
What? What are you talking about?
Carver killed him. He pushed him off the roof.
Maybe it was just an accident.
Huh. Yeah, an accident.
Listen to me.
He accidentally used force and pushed him directly off the roof, and he cracked his head open on the ground. Okay? That was such an accident.
Calling attention to yourself. I need to go find out what happened.
God, you look like you're super infected with AIDS or something. Look at you.
Hey, Troy. Clem's just gonna take them boys some nails.
All right.
Go on.
Sweet nails. Save a couple of those. You could turn those into a pretty decent shiv. Sharpen them up. Go up to somebody from behind and shake him several times in the neck.
That ain't your concern. Get that stuff over to them boys. Just follow them cables.
Oh God, look at those. Can I already tell there's going to be some kind of an event or something going on? I have no control over my character. Are you serious? That's the only thing keeping me from getting eaten right now is that flimsy fence. Oh my goodness, this is not a good idea.
Fuck that. Let them do this shit themselves if it's so goddamn important.
Get your fucking hands off me.
You ain't gonna force me to do this bullshit.
I said get your hands off me.
Or what? You gonna go tell on me?
I'm trying to help you, asshole.
Yeah, this is a real help. Why don't you just worry about yourself?
Reggie's dead. Carver killed him.
What? You sure? Or did you...
Shit! Fuck! Grab something!
Oh, now's your time, Kenny. Now I want you to die. Please die, Kenny. Come on. Yeah, hit him. Hit him. Oh, no. Crawl in there. Okay, I gotta keep going, apparently. How can he fit? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh. Humash! Oh! Owned! What the hell is that? Lock myself. Oh, pick that up. Pick that up. Pick up the sledgehammer. Oh god, it's too heavy. I'm not gonna be able to wield it. Yeah, bitch! Okay, get in there. Get in there. Down. No. No. Oh, Clem. Yeah, get that. That you can use. Yeah! Come on. Mash! Mash! Yeah! Ooh, yeah. Owned. Oh no, he's on me! Oh god! Oh. Woo. Saved by the tool. Oh man, its mouth is still moving.
Get out of there, come on! Make me save your ass. Jesus.
You ain't no Daryl. Tell me Kenny got bit.
God, you're okay. Alright, enough mushy shit. You get back inside right fucking now. I'm sure they got shit for you to do in there. Now! Think I'm fucking around? Now I gotta sit down here and babysit you assholes. Can't do a simple fucking patch job without me here cracking the whip?
Wow. And that is gonna be the end of this episode, man. At least I finally got to see some action, so yeah, I'll see y'all later.